Scale practice can get really boring. So instead of practicing your scales like this, try using this pattern to spice things up and make your scale practice a little bit more interesting. Start on the root, play three notes up the scale, jump down a third, and repeat the pattern again. When you get to the top, simply reverse the pattern. Start on the root, play three notes down the scale, jump up a third, and repeat the pattern. Enjoy!